Well, MSU Billings has named a new interim chancellor after Dan Edelman resigned last week due to a serious medical condition. Rolf Gross, a longtime Montana University system administrator and former chancellor of the university, is coming out of retirement to take over on an interim basis. Grosseth is set to become or to begin on August 1st. According to the school, search plans for a full-time chancellor will be announced in coming weeks.